Hi, my name is Jess Adams. I'm 21 years old, and I'm currently enrolled in the Cisco Networking Academy at the University of Cincinnati, Claremont. I've been involved with technology and computers in some way or another ever since I was old enough to use them, really. I grew up with a computer in my house and learned early on how to type, browse the internet, install and use programs, especially computer games when I was younger. And gaming is actually what inspired me to learn more about the technology I was using, how it worked, what more I could do with it. I really wasn't happy just being a consumer. So I taught myself how to program and published a game on Xbox Live. I also took and passed several computer courses. But the most interesting thing I've used technology for is tutoring the English language to South Korean children over the internet in a virtual classroom. My pursuit of mastering technology and learning it at a deeper level took a more serious turn when I decided what degree I wanted to get. I realized a little more how the modern world not only survives but thrives because of technology and the part it can play in globalization. So, I haven't lost my fascination or enjoyment of technology at all. But I decided I wanted to use my passion in a little more serious way. I chose, therefore, to earn my Cisco certifications and obtain a degree in computer networking, both of which I'm currently working towards. One of the most intriguing and exciting and interesting perspectives that Cisco in particular brings on the potential of technology is the idea of the Internet of Everything. It's just amazing to think how technology was 10 years ago, what it might be like 10 years from now. It's hardly imaginable to me, but I know that I would love to be a part of that. And being on the Cisco Live Dream Team is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. I'm thrilled even to have been nominated by my professor. So thank you for your consideration, have a good conference, and I hope to see you there.